Number 6, Muskegon, 2006. Back across the state as Muskegon gets another entry on this list. The 2006 Big Reds team coming in at number 6. Muskegon went 95-11 in 9 seasons under former coach Tony Anise, winning titles with perfect seasons in 3 of his last 5 at the helm. Zeeland West and Mona Shores, the only two teams to finish within 2 scores of the Big Reds through the regular season. Muskegon edged out a 10-point win over Lowell in the district finals before needing a miracle to seal a 32-30 win over Warren De La Salle. While the Big Reds fumbled 4 times in the game, losing 3, the 2 they recovered from the Pilots were huge. USC-bound Ronald Johnson, who also caught a TD pass, returned a fumble for a score early, then forced a fumble at the goal line in the final minutes to deny De La Salle a go-ahead score, allowing Muskegon to run out the clock and claim victory.
We used to do 7-on-7 with Muskegon in the summer, and Tony Anise is, to this day, still a dear friend. And, you know, we often compare notes on teams, and it's hard to, again, it's hard to do that because you're comparing different positions and different eras and things like that. But, you know, I think he would also tell you that you have to have a few things go your way. You have to have a ball bounce into your arms. You have to have, you know, avoid injuries. You have to have those things go your way. Muskegon was pretty good.